Welcome to the Windows Club. If app and browser control is missing in your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. We will stick to two resolutions. The first one is to simply open it using the run command. So go to solution number one in the original article. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the run window. Paste this command line here and hit enter. This will open the app and browser control window straight away. If this does not work and you need a permanent solution, then scroll down to solution number 4, which is through the registry editor window. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the run window. In the run window, type the command REGEDIT and hit enter to open the registry editor window. Go to HK local machine, software, policies, Microsoft, Windows Defender Security Center, App and Browser Protection. In the right pane, you will find a key named UI Lockdown. Right click on it and select Delete. Click on Yes to save the settings. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club. Scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.